Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Nebraska. Interstate 80. Finally, the sun is starting to come up. Nebraska. Kind of a cool little town. Today's journey is going to be a lot of back roads all the way up to Minnesota. So let's just see what we see. About 8:07, so memory serves me right, there's a few murals here in this town too. I'm not sure. Don't know if I'll be able to capture them or not. We'll see.
Campfire.
remember those days. Although this is the perfect weather to do it in. It's only 45 degrees. It'd be a lot easier to do it now. Well, good evening, everybody. Here's dinner. We are having gizzards, hamburger, and we will have 4 eggs on top of that. Yes, on the phone earlier tonight, with Robert, and let me flip you guys around here a little bit. Let me roll this window down so I can get that out of your way. That right there is a crater. That is a lake. And actually, you can see where I caught just the edge of it right there. Okay? So I didn't even catch the full hole. And it bottomed out my front end. I shouldn't say bottomed it out, but it definitely, it's a deep hole. It's not a normal crater. That's a car killer. This coffee pot was on the ground. Everything come apart. This lid, come to find out, it just pops on and off. So, yeah. But we're going to roll it up. We're about 2.5 hours south. We're about 2.5 hours south of the office. So we'll get up there in the morning, kick this wagon off, and go home. And then we'll be back out Sunday on our normal run. So, yes, that means I'll be on the road for Christmas Day. That's okay. I'm going to be cooking a couple of ribeye steaks out here. So we'll at least be eating good in the neighborhood. So we'll celebrate our Christmas when I get home tomorrow and Saturday. And just happens to be the luck of my week to do my regular route. So it just is what it is. So on that, Merry Christmas. I'll catch you guys on the other side. If you pop in and check it out over the holiday, most appreciative of that. We didn't have the canyon on this run. No Glenwood Canyon, but we had Nebraska. All right, everybody. On that, God bless. Love you guys. Lord willing, you want to come along? I'll see y'all next week. Love you.